Generative AI models like ChatGPT, Google Bard, and Microsoft Bing have altered the course of the digital world for all the right reasons, and a few wrong ones. Here are the cybersecurity risks of generative AI. Generative AI can be used to create fake content that spreads misinformation, forged documents, images, and even impersonate real-life individuals. Cybercriminals can use generative AI to launch sophisticated phishing attacks by imitating the communication style of a trusted individual or organization in emails. It has made cybercrimes like spoofing easily accessible to individuals with limited technical knowledge or skill. All they need to do is instruct an AI model to generate email content that is grammatically correct, convincing, and appealing, all of which can be done with the click of a button. To an average individual reading these emails, it is highly likely that they would not consider it suspicious and might even end up following the cybercriminal's instructions to disclose sensitive information, initiate a wire transfer, or download malware into their system. These unsuspecting victims can be your employees, your business partners, or even customers. This is the right time for organizations to scale up their domain name security with DMARC. DMARC is a simple yet effective email authentication protocol that helps prevent domain name email spoofing and protects against phishing attacks. At PowerDMARC, we help organizations configure an AI-powered DMARC analyzer platform that not only minimizes attack incidents, but also provides extensive monitoring through reports and analytics. It is an all-in-one solution that acts as a powerful defense against AI-generated phishing emails. Sign up to get PowerDMARC for your business today.